But Laurie and Ray will rejoice in hope, be patient under trial, and persevere in prayer. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
May the peace of Christ live always in their hearts and in their home. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the insight to judge what is God's will, what is good, pleasing, and perfect, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the sick and suffering will have the courage and strength to share the suffering of Christ, leading to lasting joy. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we will learn to overcome evil through the power of good, the power of Him who turns water into wine. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the faith to do whatever He tells us, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
our beloved Father, the new creation of grace. In Christian marriage, you bring together its two orders of creation. Nature's gift of children enriches the world, and your grace enriches also your church. Through Christ, the choir of angels and all the saints praise and worship your glory. May our voices blend with theirs as we join in their unending hymn. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. We come to you, Father, with praise and thanksgiving. Christ, your Son. Through him we ask you to accept and bless these gifts we offer you in sacrifice. We offer them to your whole Catholic Church. Watch over it, Lord, and guide it. Grant it peace and unity throughout the world. We offer them for John Paul, our Pope, for Francis, our Bishop, and for all who hold and teach the Catholic faith that comes to us from the Apostles. Remember, Lord, your people, especially those living for whom we now pray. Remember all of us gathered here before you. You know how firmly we believe in you and dedicate ourselves to you. We offer you this sacrifice and praise for ourselves and those who are dear to us. We pray you, our living and true God, for our well-being. In union with the whole Church, we honor Mary, the ever-Virgin Mother of Jesus Christ, our Lord and God. We honor Joseph, her husband, the apostles and martyrs, Peter and Paul, Andrew, and all the saints. May their merits and prayers gain us your constant help and protection. Father, accept this offering from your whole family. Grant us your peace in this life. Save us from finding damnation. Count us among those you have chosen. Bless and approve our offering, make it acceptable to you, an offering in spirit and in truth. Let it become for us the body and blood of Jesus Christ, your only Son, our Lord. The day before he suffered, he took bread in his sacred hands, and looking up to heaven to you, his Almighty Father, he gave you thanks and praise. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat. This is my body, which will be given up for you." When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again, he gave you thanks and praise, gave the cup to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me." Let us proclaim the mystery of faith. When we eat this bread, drink this cup, we sacrifice of Abraham, our father in faith, and the bread and wine offered by your priest, Melchizedek. Almighty God, we pray to your angel, may take this sacrifice to your altar in heaven. Then as we receive from this altar the sacred body and blood of your Son, let us be filled with every grace and blessing.
Remember, Lord, those who died in loving for us marked the sign of faith, especially those of our own families. May these and all who sleep in Christ find in your presence light, happiness, and peace. For ourselves, too, we ask that some share in the fellowship of your apostles and martyrs, with John the Baptist, Stephen, Matthias, Barnabas, Felicity, Lepetua, Agatha, Lucy, Agnes, Cecilia, Anastasia, and all the saints. Though we are sinners, we trust in your mercy and love. Do not consider what we truly deserve, but grant us your forgiveness through Christ our Lord.
Through him, give us